About installing the toilet bowl with the wax ring. Had to check inside the sewer to make sure there's no debris in there, and how to shim it and everything. This time we're going to talk a little bit about again the shimming and installing the dual flush tanks and leveling the toilet. La última vez hablamos de instalando el excusado, de revisar si no había piedras, concreto dentro del drenaje, cómo sentarlo bien, y ahora vamos a hablar de instalando el tanque con los palillos del doble flush, cómo instalarlos bien. Okay, so again, after you set the toilet bowl, make sure you always shim it. Make sure it's shimmed, that it's not rocking. Kind of like this one, it's rocking. Make sure you shim it. Just to make sure it's not rocking. Siempre asegúrense que meterle la cuñita para que no esté bailando el excusado. Ya que no se mueva, ya pueden apretar los tornillos. After it's nice and good, you can go ahead and tighten the bolts here. Always make sure the bowl is level too. Make sure it's nice and level, as you can see here. That way your tank will be level also as well. Asegúren siempre que quede nivelado el excusado para que el tanque le quede bien. After all that said and done, just cut the shim, corte la cuña. Y ya está listo para sentar el tanque. Then you're ready to set the toilet tank. It's always a good idea to go ahead at first and put in all your angle stops before even putting the toilet bowl in. Makes it a lot easier and a lot better. So after you put the bowl in, get your tank ready. Put the rubber gasket on here. Make sure it goes in there nice and good. Set it down. Make sure it's nice and good inside the bowl. Asegúrelo que siente bien. Ya puede agarrar los tornillos. Grab the nut and bolts for the tank also. Install them inside the two holes, or however many holes that there is in the tank. Don't ever let go of the tank either, because it'll fall on you and it's going to break easily. After you got those installed, you can go ahead and start tightening the bolts. Ya que los tiene adentro, ya pueden empezar a ajustarlo. Same thing to the other side, igual al otro lado. Ya que lo tiene instalado, ya lo puede ajustar. After you set it, you can go ahead and tighten it. Make sure not to over tighten because you will break the tank. Asegurarse de no apretar lo demás porque si va a quebrar el tanque. Same thing for the other side. Make sure if it's moving on you, that means you need to tighten a little bit more. Once it's good and secure, you're ready to install the flush sticks. Ya que está bien asegurado, ya está listo para instalar los palillos para sumir el esposado. Para instalar estos, yo lo que hago, what I do on these, to make sure I don't cut them too short, to make sure they flush right, para asegurarme que no van a estar muy cortitos, yo los corto largos. I always cut them long. A little bit more than halfway. Un poquito más de la mitad. Ya estos tienen su modo. They each have an only way they can go in. You just push inside and they'll go in. If you can't get them to get in there very well, just tap them in there and they should slide in there. You might have a little bit of trouble, but you'll get it. Tap them in there, they're in there already, and then you can just go ahead and try them out. This is adjustable also. You can turn this to move the flush buttons to the correct position, and you can just tighten it. Once you have all that said and done, you can just try it out. This one actually fit perfect, but if it doesn't fit, if it doesn't sit, all you have to do is take it back out, cut a little bit more to the right position, and try it again, set it down. If it's still a little bit too high, if it's floating, if it's flushing by itself, take it out again and cut it. Ya que los ponga para calarlos, nomás siente la tapadera. Este sí quedó bien. Pero si queda muy alto, la tapadera va a quedar alto. Todo lo que tiene que hacer es quitarlo y cortarlo poquito a poquito hasta que le quede bien. Y los botones queden bien arribita del aro o igualito que el aro este cromado. Ya que está todo esto, after all that's said and done, you can go ahead and connect your supply line. Cock your bowl and test it out. Make sure everything flushes good and you're good to go. Again, thank you very much, and this is the pretty much the correct way to install the toilet.